I remember being invited to play the Opry by my management team, and they had the biggest grins on their faces. And they looked at me and said, you get to play the Opry. Just came out with it, and I was so excited. And I called my dad right away. I called my mom right away. I called my brother and my sister. And I was like, everybody book flights. Right, can we get in? We'll get you tickets. Just book the flight, and we're good to go. There's such a responsibility, and there's a weight, and there's an honor to it. And it's like, you just don't want to fail anybody. And do you belong here? And like that kind of thing, you know? So it was just a lot of thoughts were going through my mind. And then right before I went on, I saw Tennille Towns over there, who I knew already a little bit because we did a song together. And we're gonna do a song that night. And I was like, T, I'm freaking out. Like, I'm so scared right now. She goes, it's just a normal stage. It's just a normal stage. Just get up there and play your songs. And you'll be done in no time, but take your time. And I don't know who told me this, but they said, take your time when you go out there and like slow down and like look around the room and soak in every single moment and just slow your brain. And I did. And I'm so glad I did, because I can still see the room really well and everything and remember how it felt and stuff. And then I get off stage and I'm like, that was not a normal stage, first of all. And she's like, I know. I just had to kind of calm you down. You're freaking out. But I get it, you know, and that really helped me that she fibbed.
His very first time inside the circle.
It was the first time that I ever threw a hat out during a show. So like I felt so much love from everybody there and the audience and like a family, and it was just an overwhelming moment. I was just like, just take my hat. Like, I don't know, like I just threw it out. And now it's like a thing at like all my shows. If it gets to the point where everybody's just being awesome, I'd say a lot of times I throw my hat out now. Like, it's like kind of a thing. Like, it started there.